Tabang 2 superstar comes clean for the first time about his Tere Naam character and how he feels men should behave. Salman Khan's role as the jilted lover Radhe in the 2003 mega hit Tere Naam may have worked towards earning the superstar legions of fans across the nation. But now Salman himself is quite not pleased with the role, he says as he looks back. In a recent interaction on a TV show, Salman reflected on his past roles and said that it was his character in Tere Naam that he was scared of the most because it was so negative. The superstar said that he had been afraid of playing Radhe because the long-haired, thwarted lover was a loser who didn't know how to move on with his life and how to behave correctly with the women. Salman also went on to say that men should not emulate Radhe as the character didn't know any better. He said that when a girl says no, she means no and guys should respect that. Radhe didn't know any better and he's scared of that role. He wants guys to emulate his hairstyle, his looks and his physique but not his nature because he's a loser who doesn't know how to move on. Well, Salman sure has come of age, and in today's times with crimes against women reaching new levels of depravity, the Tiger's opinion matters a great deal. After all, the superstar has millions of fans who follow his behavior carefully and diligently. Good timing, Salman. We like the new socially conscious side to you. A lot.